Almost done chopping. Yan, mainit na po siya. Ready? Let's cook now. Depende po yan kung gusto niyo yung crispy. We're going to make a bola-bolang saging ng puso or banana blossom balls. So, my mom will chop it and I will show you more how we do the banana blossom balls. Chop, chop, chop.
Pag kining ko, ano yung kining ko?
Then you will get the yung duga sa atin. I don't know what's that in English. So again, using a stick. Kasi parang ano siya eh, ma-upload. I don't know what's that in Tagalog po sa Bisaya. Ma-upload siya kung di mo kukunin yung para siyang yung parang sticky na ano, parang hairy like that. Kailangan kunin mo siya using the stick. Tagok pala. I don't know. Sap na. You squeeze it with salt. Pigain siya ng asin para maalis yung kanyang
tagok.
Tagok. Tagok na lang tayo, guys. Hindi kasi hindi ko kasi alam kung ano yung English ng tagok or in Tagalog. So, at least makita niyo. Kasi madilim kasi din. So, yan. Squeeze lang niya. Squeeze ng squeeze hanggang ma-release yung kanyang juice. And so ayan, may ano na siya, yung kanyang juice na ma-release kapag pinipiga mo. Ayan, yung yan po yung alisin mo. Take the juice and then lagay mo yan. So ayan, pag matapos mo yan, saka mo na ilagay mo na mga ingredients. So lagay mo siya ng onion, chopped onion, flour, lime flour, eggs, 2 eggs, at saka asin, tapos lagyan mo din mo ng black pepper. So ayun, then mix na din siya after this. Lagyan mo ng flour. Ayan, lagyan ng flour. Nalagyan po siya ng asin, black pepper. Pepper. Tapos ayun, mix na lang siya ng mix hanggang maging ma-form siya ng balls. Mix it properly, mix well, then form that into balls. Once na mix na sila ng properly mix, form them into balls. So once mainit na po yung cooking oil natin, lagay na po natin yung balls. Ito po yung balls. Ayan, mainit na po siya. So check na po natin pag brown na po yung ano. Ayan. So turn on the other side. Po yung crispy. Ayan. So, turn natin lahat. Ayan. Once crispy na po siya, ito pwede na. Kunin mo din siya. So, that's ready. Cook now. Depende po yan kung gusto niyo yung crispy. So, here's my banana blossom balls o bola-bola ng saging. And it's so yummy. So you can dip the banana blossom with the soy sauce and calamansi and eat. Like that. Yummy. So let me try. I'm gonna try this, guys. It's so yummy. Ito ba yung ulam na sa farm? Now I have to see you again on my next video. Till next time, bye!